The Jagged. Phil Thomas Katt here. And welcome to the Uncharted Zone. This episode represents none.
Once a lover, once a friend. Sweet beginnings, bitter ends. Once the light in someone else's life, she'll turn on for you tonight. So if she tells you that she loves you, don't look too deeply in her eyes. There's another man whom she's seen from her past, while she's telling you those lies. Or someone warm to hold on to. And if you treat her like the lady that she is, you might find some comfort too. There are times you'll have to read between the tears. Was it all the love she lost among the years, or just one man who said goodbye? Boy, you look a little troubled, wondering how I
Hi, I'm Kimmy Kayona, and you're watching Yeezy TV. Love it like you should.
So if you give in to this temptation. You can rock tonight. Let's sneak off to the Enterprise room where we can be alone. I'm slicking back my hair and putting leather back on. Take me back to the vagabond.
Hi, Phil Thomas Katt here on the Uncharted Zone, and here with me is Bubba and Them. You guys play some good music tonight. I appreciate that. Where's Bubba?
I'm Bubba.
Okay, I'm going to let it. We know Bubba. Now, everybody else, just introduce yourselves for the viewing audience out there, if you would.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Steve Keith.
Gaylord Brisbane.
Ray.
Now, you guys been how long have you guys been playing together out here?
Too long.
About 7 years.
About 7 years? Have you any intentions of recording albums, or do you have any cassettes or anything out like that?
We have one tape that we've already made. We're working on the second one now.
Is that right? Well, great. What made you decide to pick bluegrass music as your style?
Tell them what.
I've been playing bluegrass since I was about 15 years old.
It was the money incentive.
Have you guys played with any other forms of music at all other than bluegrass?
Yeah, we do a little classic rock at the Four Bama, just ourselves, and then Steve plays at characters.
Yeah, I play in different places as a solo songwriter, and I just play wherever they let me, you know. That's pretty much it.
And know. This is Carlos Santana over here.
Yeah, that's right. I'm nationwide, worldwide. That's right. That's right. I've been all over the world. Yeah, that's right.
Did you learn your instruments from teachers, or did you just kind of come on this yourself?
I started playing guitar myself, but Gaylord's given me a couple of lessons, and I'm getting better.
How about you, Bubba?
I was kind of thrown into it as a family thing.
Well, ever since I got a banjo in my hands when I was about 15 years old, I've been afflicted.
How about you?
I learned in the hills of West Virginia.
It was a spiritual calling for me.
Do you guys have any other favorite local acts that you appreciate around town?
Yeah.
Jay
South Wind and the Hurricanes.
Anybody else?
I like myself when I play other places.
I don't like any of them.
And Ray.
I'm with Gaylord.
I've got to ask you one final question. It's kind of a UZ tradition. Would you really dig having a hit song?
Can you dig it?
Definitely.
Yeah, I especially like the bus.
Road trip.
Yes, sir.
And?
I just like the cash.
So I think it's unanimous. We appreciate you guys being on the show. I really do.
Come back?
Yes, you can, anytime. Just give us a call. I love your music. I really do. I'm serious.
All right.
Thanks a lot.
Chloe Bowie here, and my final answer is UZTV, love it like you should.
This is our second night here. We came back. The food was so good, and we liked the atmosphere, so it's a good place to be.
Well, you mentioned the food. What did you have that was so good?
The pizza and the wings.
Pizza and the wings?
Yeah, but we saw the lasagna, and we heard a guy say it was the best lasagna he ever had.
I have.
The first night I came in here, he was singing After the Loving by Engelbert Humperdinck, and I always remembered that. So later on, I asked him, would he sing it again for me? And he will sing it for me.
It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should by subscribing to our channel. And while you're here, hit that notification bell to be notified of our latest releases.
The apprehensive Phil Thomas Katt here. In this music video, you'll see trouble knocking at the door. Michael J. McCartan decides not to answer.
Well, it's not too long. What in the world can be wrong? Now stop telling me. What in the world can be wrong? What's trouble? Trouble knocking at my not true. What's this true? Trouble knocking at my door. What's this trouble? Trouble knocking at my door. The way they're talking, they don't want me here no more. Trouble's knocking. Trouble's knocking. Trouble's knocking. Trouble's knocking. What's the trouble? Trouble knocking at my door. I wanna forget it. Let this trouble pass. I wanna forget it. And let this trouble pass. I gotta know how long this trouble's gonna last. Trouble's not. Trouble's not. Trouble's not. Trouble's not. Trouble's knocking.
The UZ request line is now open, and we're taking your calls at 453-KATT.
We'll be right back. When all those bright lights fade, I'll be so glad that I stayed here to hold you tight. And when the days turn into years, you'll have somebody near to wash away your fears and dry all of your tears and see you through the years. Gina, Gina.
Local music, local bands, it's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
Phil Thomas Katt here.
This next music video was put together from footage shot back in the 80s. The tune's from Nine Lives, and it tells the story of love you're scared of.
Uncharted Zone. Love it, like you should.
Setting quietly, the day is nearly gone. The moments pass, are wondering the coming of a dawn. The confusion of the times we face, all old other simple truths. No one knows the path we're on in this search to find our roots. But all the times rush back to me, tremblings from the past, a momentary fear within, and searching once again. Do you hear them? Do you hear them? Do you hear the stars they sing at night, calling our dreams to them? The search for a thing I can call real, like a laugh or a tear, or a song that I feel, things that shout and say, please hear me. The one on the corner with Bible in hand, shouting his word and the God-spoken plan, leaving a hint that maybe our God isn't dead. But the misunderstandings of an earlier time leave a shred of doubt. Maybe the way is never really clear. We're inside looking out. Do you hear them? Do you hear them? Do you hear the stars they sing at night, calling our dreams to them? Quietly the pages turn of all unanswered songs, written in silent desperation, will someone hear my call? The times are reflective solitude which each of us must bear, contained within this single truth. To begin, we must start here. As the shriveled, dying, faded rose returning to the dust, the moment of the life that is all that remains of us. Do you hear them? Do you hear them? Do you hear the stars they sing at night, calling our dreams to them? And do you see them? Do you see them? Do you see the stars, they're shining tonight, lighting a way to begin?
Thank you.
Local music, local bands. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
The Unstable. Phil Thomas Katt here. This next music video was requested by Jesse Romaine, who's the director of video production at Stellar Media up in North Carolina. He wanted to hear this live version of Ricky Whitley performing Psycho Mama. Now, this was the first night that I ever shot at the world-famous Floribama Lounge. That same night, I recorded Lillian Highway Blues and, of course, some classic Rusty McHugh tunes as well. But here he is, Ricky Whitley himself, with the live version to Psycho Mama on the Uncharted Zone.
How about a round of applause for Phil Thomas Katt? He's out here tonight, and he's taping us tonight. We had a request for Psycho Mama. We're going to do that. This goes out to PTK. Mary, fry some fish, Mama, cause I'm hungry as can be. Lordy, how I wish, Mama, you could keep that baby quiet, cause my head sure hurt me. I saw my ex again last night, Mama, at a dance at Miller's store. She was with that Jackie White, Mama, I killed them both and buried him under Jenkins' sycamore. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Mama, pour me a cup. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Better let him lock me up. Don't hand me Johnny's puppy, Mama. I might squeeze him too tight. I'm having crazy dreams again, Mama. Let me tell you about the one I had last night. I woke up in Johnny's room, Mama, standing right there by his bed. I had my hands around his throat, Mama, wishing both of us was dead. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Mama, pour me a cup. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? You better let him lock me up. Pick it, son. Okay. Remember that little girl next door, Mama? I believe her name was Betty Clark. Don't tell me that she's dead, Mama. I just saw her last night in the park. We were sitting on a bench, Mama, thinking of a game we could play. I held a wrench up in my hand, Mama. Then my mind just walked away. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Mama, pour me a cup. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Oh, God, Mama. Why can't you get up? You think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Mama, pour me a cup. Think I'm psycho, don't you, Mama? Better let him lock me up. There was an old woman that lived in a shoe. For some reason her shoe burnt down. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet. Along came a spider and sat down, and I stepped on him and killed him. Jack and Jill went up the hill to get a pail of water. They were trespassing, so I shot them. That was my hill. Hickory Dickory Dock. I planted a bomb in the clock. Think I'm psycho, don't you, mama? Thank you, psychos.
The UZ request line is now open, and we're taking your calls at 453-CAT, so call me.
It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should by subscribing to our channel. And while you're here, hit that notification bell to be informed of our latest releases.
The Internet's Phil Thomas Katt here. And this next music video features a band who has been performing at the Original Point Restaurant for a number of years now. This area, known as Interrarity Point, reminds me of old Florida from my memories as a youth. Here's Bubba and Them on the Uncharted Zone.
Thank you.
Discover who's coming soon to the show on the UZ schedule page at theunchartedzone.com.
And also, Mr. Charlie Deschamps joining us. He's here doing a concert actually tonight at the Civic Center with Hall & Oates. And very glad to have him joining us. So this next tune is one that some of you may recognize. It's Wesley Six Wilson. Tune written for Bessie Smith. Billie Holiday recorded it, also Nina Simone, many people. It's a great tune called Give Me a Pigfoot and a Bottle of Beer.
the deprived, Phil Thomas Katt here. This tune is from the Bait and Switch album by singer-songwriter Russ Maines. The footage shows the beauty of Pensacola Beach, a place that Russ has grown to love. Like all art, this music video reflects our times. Here's You Don't Know What You Got by Russ Maines on the Uncharted Zone.
You don't know what you've
Discover who's coming soon to the show on the UZ schedule page at theunchartedzone.com.
Tis the end of the show. Please, press that thanks button. Keep in touch, my friends, and have a cool night.